Along its route can be seen not only the beginning of English colonial America, but also its demise. It all began at the site of the first permanent English settlement in North America, Jamestown, in April of 1607. It was also immediately established as the first capital of the colonies, a position it held for over 90 years. Today, Cape Henry Memorial now stands approximately on the same ground on which the first settlers set foot.